It's not inappropriate. It's
another one of your fucking disasters. That's what it is. First you take a hostage against my advice, and then you start some kind of crazy high school romance with her? Are you nuts?
She's
a 60-year-old housewife.
Wow, she's 57. And she thinks that I'm mature.
Yeah, well, let me tell you something. 30 years of marriage to the world's angriest mob boss would make anyone insane. You're not making my situation any easier.
Oh, there's a surprise. I knew it would become about you.
I miss my family.
Oh, you're full of shit. All you ever did was ignore them. And now that they're gone, you miss them. Fucking incredible.
I'll tell you what's incredible. Fucking incredible.
Hey,
you mother...
Hey!
What?
Enough! You got me out here. You wrote me into your crazy world of bullshit. If it was lies, new age shit, and arguments about how good life used to be, I could have stayed my ass in Los Santos.
Hello, Franklin.
What's up?
All right. Here's the shot. We're going to Paleto Bay, and we're going to do this thing. Any questions? Comments?
Yeah. I miss Brad. That crazy motherfucker was with us now. He would have loved this. Instead, he's got to enjoy himself molesting white-collar criminals in a federal penitentiary.
Thanks for sharing. Anybody else?
What about me?
You'll be waiting for them by the river, handling the getaway.
All right.
Now, these three go in. You grab the tape. They rendezvous with you, and you get out of there. Is that a work for everyone? Great. Let's go.
Paleto Bay, let's hit this shit.
Entra na van. Fala, mulherada, fala aí, rapaziada, beleza? Aqui é o Trick Boy e hoje estamos jogando a 47ª fase do GTA V, Golpe de Paleto Bay.
Yeah, I was the driver on the job my boy Lamar pulled. Guess it's the same kind of shit we doing now, right?
Nice, bro. What was the take?
Shit, I don't know, man. I can't remember.
Come on. Everyone remembers their first score.
Shit, not me.
Huh. Mikey, bro, what was your first bank score?
88, outskirts of Carcer City. Took a small franchise for 10G. Yeah, things were easier back then.
Ew, 25 years ago. Jesus! Chef, will you tell these gentlemen about your first job?
T, man, you could just as easily.
You tell them. I'll do a sanity check.
Trevor, the ultimate judge of sanity.
Well, it was part of the interview process, I guess is how you'd call it. Trevor knew I could cook, wanted to see if I could handle myself. This cash for gold guy comes through town, stood to reason he had funds. Next thing we're burying him and his bodyguard in the junkyard. Well, most of them anyhow.
50K. He did fine. He's better at all aspects of the job now, from killing to dismemberment. Hey, your turn to share, kid.
I told you I don't remember the details, man.
Leave him alone, Trevor.
This is an important moment, Michael. Here we are, on our way to almost certain death, bonding, pouring our hearts out, and this guy is sitting here soaking it up and giving nothing in return.
Hey, if he don't remember...
If he don't remember, I'm supposed to trust this man with my life, and he don't trust me with the details of his first bank job.
Well, how about you? Why don't you share with the group? I'm here. I'll back the facts.
The checks cash place? I went in, took him for $8,000, walked out.
Yeah. It was a bit more complicated than that, though, wasn't it, T?
Maybe I knew the guy. Maybe he ID'd me.
Maybe you did 6 months.
Maybe I was out in four, and that, children, is why we don't leave witnesses.
That, children, is why you don't rob people that you know.
Yeah. Franklin, share?
Yeah, come on, kid. It can't be worse than Trevor's.
All right, man, shit. Okay, the score was like 2 stacks, man.
2G, take home on your first gig? Fuck, that ain't bad, man.
Man, the whole score was 2 stacks. Only I didn't see none of that shit. Dye pack went off, homie. Money was useless then.
Dye pack? You amateur!
I knew I shouldn't have told you shit.
Hey, Franklin, we all gotta start somewhere.
Last time I tell your ass something.
Ow, come on. Don't be so cold, man. Learn to laugh at yourself. You're in danger of turning into this man.
Who, me?
Yeah, you. Wouldn't laugh, wouldn't hang out. I've got my work, I've got my life. And never the two shall meet. If we're risking our asses, we gotta be family. How about that, dieback?
All right, Frank, we're gonna drop you up here, okay? When you hear it kick off, get ready, because we're gonna wanna go ASAP.
I'm on getaway, man. I'll do it.
All right, you know where you gotta be?
I got it down.
I'll bring a die pack just for you.
Estacione a van na entrada do banco. Beleza, galera, esse papinho deles aí foi sobre o primeiro assalto que eles fizeram. Eles estão conversando aí dentro da van sobre isso.
We ready for this?
I could use a restroom break.
And risk getting ID'd. You're an idiot.
I gotta go. It's number two.
Yeah, well, pinch it off.
Trevor tá com vontade de cagar. Puta que pariu, isso é hora?
All right, we all good? Let's hit 'em.
Vambora, galera. Entra no banco. Chegou a hora da ação. Vamos assaltar o banco.
We doing this? We want a few minutes of your time. Get down!
Today's going one of two ways, friends. Everyone on the floor, now! You and you, out from behind the counter. That's it, hands in the air. Em, keep an eye on our trusted employee.
Okay, you got the crowd. Cops should be here soon, so keep an eye out.
Door's ready to pop.
Just sit this out.
If I ever meet this alarm guy, I'll fucking shoot him.
O polícia tá achando que é alarme falso.
Stay back! We got hostages!
Tell the sheriff the 211 is confirmed. We're gonna need everything we got down here.
Vá até o cofre, vambora, bicho. Vamos tentar adiantar o máximo aqui que a polícia já tá alertada.
There's other ways of beating it.
I don't care if they surrender. I'm killing these bad guys.
Now let the hostages go, and we'll talk like gentlemen.
Time to face the music.
Ah! Isso que é roupa, hein?
Sweet mother shit.
Agora sim, ó. Elimine a polícia. Aí fica gostoso demais atirar com essa roupa. Essa roupa e essa arma, né?
We're blocked in here.
We won't be for long.
Chopper! Pete, down the bird.
Derrubar o helicóptero.
You hear that, guys? Shit! We aren't getting out on the water!
We're not going through this, not with 50 pounds of gear. Blast it!
Atire na cerca para derrubá-la. Caralho, muita polícia, hein, maluco? O bicho tá pegando aqui, hein? Aí, a nave caiu aqui na piscina da casa dos outros aqui. Hotel, sei lá, parece um hotel o lugar.
Don't fence me in!
I should have smoked that bowl before we came. Or maybe I should. I'm wired, man.
Lay down your weapon.
Hey, Frank! We need another escape route. Can you find a vehicle? Something might stand up to gunfire. There's some construction around the way.
Aye.
Stay behind it!
Caveirão chegando. Caralho, infestou de polícia mesmo, hein? O bicho tá pegando, maluco.
There is no way
We're taking this score to buy one of them unwieldy motherfuckers.
Ah, shit! The fucking army!
Agora chegou o exército.
Another one bites the dust!
It's too heavy!
You wanna play dead?
We won't be playing!
Hey, hey! Through here!
Run along!
Pesadão pra correr.
Just back the fuck off a minute!
The whole federal operation is screwed!
More army? This is why our defense spending is as much as the rest of the world combined!
This ain't what you signed on for!
T, man, they're finding the tank!
We gotta move it! Like right now!
If we all go,
caralho, estão trazendo um tanque agora, boy.
Sounds like a plan! T, your guy's good! Hey, I thought I was paying out for another idiot!
Beleza, galera, alternou pro Franklin agora. Eu tô dirigindo aqui um trator, maluco. Vai até o Michael e Trevor. Vamos que vamos. Perdemos um cabo de dinheiro. Agora tá, a gente tava com 8 milhões e pouco. Agora já tá com 7. Sempre perde um pouco de dinheiro na fuga, né?
Hey, man, these guys are every fucking weird. Hey, asshole! The bank robber's in the other direction! Hey, you blocking the wrong road, man!
Are you almost here?
Nearly.
Estamos chegando perto deles, hein?
How you doing, son?
You hear that gun fire? That's how I'm doing.
Tentando me proteger para não morrer. Agora é o tanque. Puta que pariu, se o tanque atirar em mim já era.
Out of the way.
Where you at, kid?
Listen to the shoot.
Beleza, conseguimos se esconder ali. Vamos que vamos.
It's Harry over here too, man. Chill.
There's a ride.
Good kid.
Go, 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 go.
Cara, agora tem que estar atrás da gente. Vá até a fábrica. Porrada de tanque de repente também, cara. Muito tanque do exército.
Ah, shit. Well, you know me and Trevor. Wherever we go, drama follows.
That's one way of putting it. Hey, hold on.
Vamos entrar aqui, ó. Pontinha amarela do mapa aí, ó.
Let's go inside, regroup.
He shot old man, huh? I'm group just fine.
Man, y'all look hot in the motherfucking suits.
Hey, let's get that train.
Vá até a plataforma ferroviária. Entramos aqui na fábrica aqui, tem alguns funcionários.
O
pessoal do exército tá aqui também.
Go away!
So I guess we shooting our way out of here. This way, through the warehouse.
Use me as cover, Frank. You don't want to get out front. Stay behind me, kid. I got the armor.
Don't worry about me. Just keep moving.
Caralho, gostei da fase, muito foda, hein?
Close them down. Hey, Frank, you good?
I'm fine. Let's keep moving.
Team, come in. I'm trying to hold these guys. Where are you?
We ducked into a chicken factory to get away from the tanks.
Chicken factory.
How you doing?
I'm cool, just keep going.
There's even more.
A roupa que a gente tá usando é melhor do que a roupa do exército. Muito melhor mesmo.
How many dudes they got in this private army?
Impact moron!
We're coming through!
Vamos que vamos, vamos pra frente.
Ajax no good when you're dead, you ass!
Who else? possibly be fucking this up? Grenade! Shit!
The train! It's our only shot! How you doing back there, Frank?
I'll look out for myself, man! Go!
There's a ground team on the way to the factory. I might be able to get the drop on them.
Alright, you do what you can do, Chef. I'm glad you got hired for the job. There's some guys trying
to get in here. Pontinha amarela no mapa aí,
might give us the window we need to jump a train. The platform, let's go!
I think they think there's more than one of me. They're pulling back.
Okay.
Sumiu o ponto. Sumiu o ponto amarelo, mas tá aí, tá lotando de guarda agora. Guarda não, de soldado, né? Muito soldado, maluco.
Look out! The end of the warehouse!
Detém os militares aí.
Could be our only way out of here.
Suba no trem. Ah, o ponto amarelo voltou. Vambora. Subimos, e agora? Fugimos?
Let's go.
Yo. Easy, easy. I'm a friendly. Agent Sanchez.
Our very own corrupt G-man in training.
You gotta be careful, buddy, all right? Because they are looking around these trains for illegals. And if you're mistaken, you'll be shot, amigo. Very amusing.
Yeah, if you're expecting them two to bring you up, you're gonna be disappointed, homie.
Right back at you. Got the money?
Everything we got.
Okay, and here's your cut. Considering present scrutiny on public worker remuneration, this is a big win.
Oh yeah, that's a huge fucking win. Woo!
Monsters.
I'm out. Agent Haynes will get in touch with you once Operation Save the World's ago. Get your crew together, okay?
Fucking punk. All right. We should probably split up. They're gonna be looking for a three.
Oh, the blood we spill for the security of this country. Come on, Franklin.
Man, I'll holler at you, homie.
All right.
Oh, come on. Seatbelt. Serious.
Porra, cara, não acredito que o dinheiro foi tudo pro governo lá, cara. Aí, ó, golpe concluído. Puta que pariu. Mas é isso aí, passando de fase. Espero que vocês tenham gostado. Vou finalizando aqui mais um vídeo. Se não for do canal, não deixe de se inscrever e deixar um joinha. Dessa maneira você ajuda aqui no crescimento do canal. Dicas, sugestões e críticas nos comentários. Fiquem na paz de boa e até o próximo vídeo, a próxima fase. Valeu!